And the winner of the best takeaway in the Northwest is Brunch.
Well, in the last year, Brunch have had to increase their number of delivery drivers and open for longer hours to meet demand. During the Manchester Arena bombing, the money from all sales of their slushies were donated to the victims via the Red Cross. Brunch also raises money for charities, including Alder Hey Hospital, Diabetes UK, and the Wiston Gardening Club.